Okay, give me love with YouTube TV. What's good, people? My name is Mulebe. Of course, the prophet with the oil of gladness. So back to doing that. Oh, wait, you know? Oh, yeah. Oh, so. Hello, go my way. Oh, my love. Not the good. Go my love.
Thank you. And so, Where his stage name, Ogabilu, became a household name, DJ. Adara, taxi driver, Iyanewura, Jaye Simi, Ayomo, Arubini Tenio by Hubert Ogundi. He produced his first standard movie in 1985, titled Ogun Ajayi. And the blockbuster movie, Omo Orukun, in 1987, where he bagged the award of African Producer of the Year from British Film Institute, London. His last selling movie was A Ryokan, produced in the year 1991. With the advent of home video, Adebayo Salami played a very prominent role in making home video acceptable with his first home video production, Ashego to Remeka. And Oko, which became pacesetters and a reference point in the movie industry. He has since produced several home videos, among which include Okini, Ishola Obaori, Agbara Obirin, Ijaba, and many more. Adebayo Salami, popularly known as Okabelu, discovered many of the present stars in the movie industry and is still discovering new talents with UB School of Performing Arts, a school set up to discover and nurture young and budding talents. Since inception in 2004, the school has trained hundreds of students, some of whom are now notable stars. He has over the years made considerable and effective proposals to government, both at the state and national levels, on the use of grassroots entertainment to promote grassroots understanding and acceptance of government programs and policies. He has also produced several amendment materials which have helped to make government policies acceptable to the grassroots. Such include, but not limited, to tax drive for Federal Inland Revenue Service, Kwara State Internal Revenue Service, traffic laws in Lagos State for Lagos State government, government programs for Kwara State, rights of a woman for Ministry of Women Affairs, and several more. Adebayo Salami was president of the Association of Nigerian Theatre Art Practitioners, ANTP, from 2000 to 2004. He, through his visionary leadership, transformed the association and changed the fortune of Yoruba artists. It was during his tenure that the association and the artists gained national recognition. After his tenure, he became a member of the Board of Trustees. He was also a member of the steering committee of Motion Picture Practitioner Council of Nigeria, MOPICO, set up by the federal government under President Olusegun Obasanjo to see to the affairs of the movie industry in Nigeria